So this is the new iPhone X that I bought a couple months ago. I bought the silver one, which kind of looks really white under the cover. I paid $1,000 for this, but coming from a person that uses it, it's not really worth it. Other than the Face ID and the no home button, it really is just like any other iPhone. The plus sides of this is that it has a good camera, and we have some cool new features for the emojis, and that's pretty much it, I would say. It's really comfortable to use, and plus the phone is really sleek, but it doesn't really have like the Apple effect because it doesn't have a home button, and that was the main part of Apple for having a home button, so it looks more like an Android. But that's pretty much it. The camera is really, really good. Like, the clarity and the filters are awesome. And if you have social media like Instagram or Snapchat, the camera, like, it works really well on there too. And that's pretty much it.
To me, it looks weird, but like, that's what I thought about like the iPhone 6, and then like everyone got like used to it. Once people get used to it, I think they'll like it.
So this has the Face ID, and a lot of people think it's because of the camera, but it's actually because they have sensors, so even if you're in the dark, you can still open your phone. But at first I was kind of iffy about the Face ID idea because it doesn't feel very safe, but I've gotten used to it now, and it's actually pretty nice. And that's pretty much it.
So this is silver, and the only other color they offer is face gray. In my opinion, silver looks a lot better, but I definitely think they should have added more colors. I really like the fiberglass right here. It adds a nice color.
In the end, coming from a person who owns the iPhone X, I don't think it's worth it. Apple could have done better, or they could have just stuck with the iPhone 8 and the 8 Plus. They kind of rushed this. It feels like it was rushed, and I just personally think it's not worth the money.
I mean, I think people's like still favorite phone in general is like the iPhone 6. It's just okay. Since the iPhone X is a pretty new phone, they didn't have a lot of cases, so since the iPhone X,
So this is the new iPhone X that this is the new iPhone X that I want. Can I
wait? Yeah, just say.
Wait, is it weird? So since like the phone is pretty new, when it was bought, the only like cases were available. When the iPhone X was bought, the only real cases that were available were from Apple, and I thought that they looked good, but and I'll do a voiceover.
Oh, okay.
And then like show like how it's like shift.
Okay. Oh no, it's not
like film.
Like,